We knew that we needed to address the issue. We'd done some assessment of the department and realized that ethics was really not being completely ignored, but wasn't too far off. And we had the opportunity to bring technical writing into our department by integrating it with ethics. We were able to sell it at the college level and get the resources for it. But we also realized that we couldn't just do it in one class and expect the students to really grasp how it fit with everything. It really had to be done in context. So what we looked to do was develop one class that we could really focus on the ethics and the writing, and find other places where we could integrate the ethics into the class so it was really part of the technical material. So it's really kind of a breadth and depth notion. And the way we ended up doing it is we do most of the breadth work first. We introduce the ethical concepts in students' very first class. And we go into very little depth in that case, but we make them aware that there are ethical expectations and professional codes of ethics, and talk about a couple case studies and some exemplary behavior. And then as we bring in the technical classes, we find ways to integrate the ethics when we feel that the ethics is relevant to the type of thing that they're learning, in the sense that there are ethical issues to what they're learning to do, and there are cases that we can draw on where people have made mistakes or not made mistakes in some cases that will also help them understand the technical material better. So that way it kind of weaves in and out of the courses for four or five, six courses depending on major. And then when the students are juniors or early in their senior year, they take the what I call the depth class, the class with the ethics and technical writing combined. And in that class, we get to go into things in much more detail because we get to focus on things. We get to discuss things. We can pull in the technical content because they've seen the relation. And it's been very successful, I think. The students don't necessarily have a reaction to it per se, in terms of I don't get a lot of conscious feedback from them unless I specifically ask them. But they do like the case studies. They do respond that the case studies in the various areas help draw things together. The technical material makes more sense. What they're learning to do makes more sense in the greater scope of like a job or a career, professional expectations. And what happens is when we have all these little breadth components leading into the ethics and writing course, the students come into that course kind of conversant in the basics. And so since they're conversant in the basics, we can go into more detail more quickly rather than just scratching the surface. So I think it works pretty well, and it's kind of fun.